I have a hunch this guy's gonna do something here.